prototypes for the well-being toolkit, and we have also worked on some of them, and we'll be showing them.
We'll be explaining to you our well-being calendar.
This has been derived from the idea that you've given us on the well-being calendar. It's just modified a bit. So let's take the example that you've given us on your daily goals. We've changed that a bit to make it your weekly goal.
This is a message in a box. Huh? So we basically have the things which will show a person's identity, and it acts like a time capsule.
Okay. I've chosen this t-shirt because this is the Riverside School uniform, and I've chosen this t-shirt particularly because Riverside has made a really big impact on my life, and I'll never forget it. It's really made a big difference.